Finally, let's take a brief look at the weekend weather, and we might have some light snow in store for Korea's central region overnight. Temperature-wise, though, it's not going to be that cold for the time of the year. The overnight low is only going to edge down to 0 degrees Celsius in Seoul. Sunday will be partly cloudy, with the afternoon high reaching 4 degrees Celsius in the capital. With that, let's take a look at the weather map for Korea and the rest of the world.